guys, that's my pan seared salmon fish with this amazing frying pan from Michelangelo. This pan has honeycomb cotton surface and also is non-stick and scratch resistant. So now, let's cook our salmon fish. Let's step on it, guys, let's go!
First, pat dry your salmon fish, season with salt and pepper on both sides. Place pan on fire, olive oil, place salmon fish skin down, sear for 2 to 3 minutes, add in lemon juice, cover. Ready, now let's try.
Wow, this is bossingly bossing. Head to the link in my bio and order your pen today. Bossing, bossing.